My name is Kevin. I am part of the robotics laboratory team at my university, National Experimental University of Tachira at Venezuela. We are students and professors from different engineering areas who do research about robotics, artificial intelligence, and related fields. We have been doing robotics projects for about 20 years and have published over a dozen of papers. We have been participating in the National Robotics Competition since it began in the year 2011. The competition is based on similar events performed worldwide and aimed to encourage students and hobbyists to build robots for specific tasks and share experiences with groups of different national universities. This year the competition will be in Caracas at the Simón Bolívar University. The competition has several categories: Sumo Robot, Maze Solver Robot, Line Follower Robot, and a Challenge category. This year we would like to participate in 3 or 4 categories, but sadly our budget is not enough to buy all what we need, due to the fact that most components required for the construction of the robots are not found in our country or are really expensive. So we have to buy them through online shops, using dollars which cannot be acquired easily in Venezuela. And that's what we need your help with.